Of course, I would like to greet our director of task, director of meeting sa Maikla-Bingo, as well as deputy executive director Marito Batalon and assistant to the vice chancellor for research and extension UPLB, Dr. Maya Italion, at sa lahat po ng mga nandito ko ngayon. On behalf of USD Secretary and my co-chair, Dr. Renato Yu Sonyu Jr., kasama ko rin po on behalf of Academician Fabian Dairib, Academician Eufemio T. Rasco Jr., and Academician Edward H.M. Wang. And on behalf of the other members of the Scientific Career Council, I'd like to greet all of our distinguished scientists and our honored guests here today. And isang magandang hapon po at maraming hapon sa ating lahat. Isang karangalan po ang makasama kayo lahat sa araw na ito, na nagsisipin pagtitipon ng mga kasapit ng scientific community. It is indeed my privilege to celebrate with all of you this milestone in your respective careers, in the respective careers of our newly conferred and upgraded scientists. This ceremony is meaningful not just for you, but I'm sure it's very, very meaningful for your families. But more importantly, for our nation, as it signifies the continuous growth of our pool of esteemed experts in science and technology. As Chair of the Civil Service Commission, and together with my co-chair, we would like to emphasize that the Scientific Career System, or SCS, is integral to establishing a system for the recruitment, career development, recognition, and reward of scientists in public service. This is also central to our mission at the Civil Service Commission, to professionalize the civil service and enhance our ability to serve the Filipino people efficiently and effectively. By offering this pathway for career and recognition of the exceptional contributions of our scientists, the SCS helps us attract and retain top talent in science and technology.